Final call for the 4x4 relay. Alright, we have some finals here. 8th grade girls, 1200 meter run. 6th place from Tioga, Brittany Morales. 5th place from Tioga, Lydia Esperanza. 4th place from girls, Ashlyn Fox. 3rd place from Sam Rayburn, Avery Amlin. 2nd place from girls, Ariel Court. And in 1st place, from Valley View, Amy Hoffman. 7th grade girls, final, 1200 meter run. In 6th place, from St. Joe, Kyler Dunn. In 5th place, from Valley View, Kinley Elvington. In 4th place, from Valley View, Molly Moss. In 3rd place, from Bells, Kinley Weger. In 2nd place, from Blue Ridge, Maddie Martinez. And in 1st place, from Munster, Allie Friedman.
So, it was.